is perfectly formed dope coping, which appear in my yellow shirt and black khakis. So this is episode 2 of the broadsword thing. So let's get started. Okay, it's a pretty substantial update. Oh, that's part of the phaser array. Not really a substantial update, but I did do quite a bit of stuff here. So Ryan got a new headset with a nice mic, so I'm using that, but sadly it does not fix the problem with the static. I messed with some settings and it's just badly gone away. So here's the main deflector, and I finished that. I haven't finished the innards yet, the crap that goes in here, protuberates out. My eye itches. Pretty cool. I just mirrored that to see what it looked like. I haven't seen the secondary hull and all this beauty. Mirrored beauty. Here's a secondary deflector. Primarily used for warp. This one's primarily a particle beam emitter. That's why it has a focusing crystal. Saying there's so much front wheel staying on secondary hull, there might be 2, 3, or 4 torpedo launchers I haven't sighted yet. I'd really like to get a rendering done on a SketchUp model. Might ask Black Hole to do that. He can do that apparently. For a modest fee. Sorry. Probably not gonna charge. I have this little area right here. I'm not going to copy it because I already had a take and it took like five hours, so my computer's running kind of slow today. Oh, in other news, I grabbed a picture of the Minecraft logo off the internet and now it's finally a Minecraft logo, so not that really matters in the video, but I'm just letting you know. It used to be an X. I'd tell you the backstory. I might. Okay, here's backstory. When we first got got Minecraft, the launcher didn't work, so we had to go into the file and click on the actual program, not the launcher. So actually, it was a launcher program. So we drug that to the desktop and just put an X on it, I guess. Actually, that was a Minecraft logo still. Sorry, we put a tree on that. Tree like that. And Ryan coded a backup launcher, so now it was a tree. But he didn't want me to use the other one, so he put it, had me put an X. So there you go. But I don't use that new launcher anymore, so now it's a Minecraft logo. Another news, I got a new mechanical keyboard. It's a Razer Black Widow Ultimate. It's one of those generic mechanical ones that you see on desks in places. Sorry, me. Tastes fantastic. Cellular peptide cake from Castle Troy. hear Worf really likes it. Too soon? Too soon. Okay. Here's the main corridor of the deck. I got the roof all done. This is a more of a laid back update video. I'm kind of tired right now, so. I need some suggestions. I don't know what these rooms should be. These are all quarters. All outfitted with bathrooms. My trick uses hoppers. I use cauldrons. So, here's a toilet. Do your ones and twos right there. You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay. There might be some kind of big system thing right here. Could be pretty cool. I know under here there's gonna be tactical array systems. That's gonna be pretty cool. And I think that's just about it. Thank you, Waffles, for just suggesting something. I'm probably gonna work on the front end of this right here because it look at the mini map. Has a look. Like it fits. Feels like it was just slapped on. I feel like it should have curved like this. That would look cool. See if that's possible. It looks like Dirt and Grass are having an intense battle. Ender is winning. Okay, see how this looks. You place 55, 2, 155. Ooh, that looks sexy. Awesome. That's just filthy. That's amazing. Awesome. Like it. If you wanted to hear my arcane keyboard, it sounds like. I'll post a picture of it on Twitter if you want. Just check my Twitter and after this post goes out. I mean, after this video goes out. It'll be pretty interesting, I guess. I think that's a bit smoother. don't care about the inside. It's not gonna be anything in there anyways. I put it on my off hand again. It's annoying. I am going to fix this. That's gotta be a little smoother right there. I just got to see me fix up a pylon. Said it looks a bit better. Now it fits. Tell me what you think in the comments below. Tell me if it fits or not, because I hope it does. It turned out better than I expected. Anyways. Oh, there's an cell there. Did not know that was there. Forgot. Anyways, yeah, I think I told you guys everything. So I'm recording on my, don't know if I told you, sorry about the static, it's unavoidable, I can't figure out what setting makes it go away. Anyone not well versed in OBS, please tell me, because I have no idea what's going on. I told you to tell me a lot of things in the comments, that's the number one priority. You must know what the crap is going on with static. So, thank you. I'll see you later, and see you next episode, episode 3. And,